Hey, Zelos, how are we going to carry this?
Oh, I'll show you. Come over here for a sec.
You walked right into my trap, fools.
He just called you a fool.
Zelos is clumsy.
I'm so sad now.
You, retrieve the Riards.
Yes, sir.
This time you're mine, Lloyd.
Damn!
Oh, Lord Ewan, what brings you to this place?
I think I've seen that lady somewhere before.
I should ask you the same, Pronima. The role of you Desaians is to wreak havoc upon the declining world.
I have come here on Lord Yggdrasil's order to retrieve Colette. Please turn her over to me.
Fine. But in exchange for handing over the Chosen, I'm taking custody of Lloyd.
I've received no orders in regards to him, so please do as you wish, my lord.
Colette, don't go!
A futile effort. Your words cannot reach a Chosen who has lost her soul. What is this? Why is there such a crude key crest upon the Crucius Crystal? How pathetic. I shall remove this ugly thing at once.
No! This is a birthday present that Lloyd gave me!
Colette spoke!
Colette?
Are you back to normal?
What? Why is everyone inside that thing?
Impossible! There's no way that pitiful key crest could restrain the Crucius Crystal.
Wow. Not bad, Lloyd.
How could this happen? Still, in the end, it is but a worthless bauble. It shan't last long. Now, come with me.
All right, good job, my little Colette. I think I'm falling in love.
Now that's our Colette.
Some things never change.
That brought back some painful memories.
Colette!
Lloyd! Lloyd, thank you for the present. I was so happy. I was really happy. But there wasn't anything I could do at the time.
It's okay, don't worry about it.
Behind you!
You impudent! Prepare to die! You will pay for making a fool of me!
Watch out for the...
Purpose!
Bitch, first aid!
Neonasia!
Help is on the way! Nurse!
Take
this! Stay on your head!
Ready?
Leo barrier! Take what this! Has to stop?
Ready for this? Watch out for magic!
Dark!
Watch out for the magic!
Devastation!
Healing wind!
Danger.
You okay?
Guardian! I'll get you!
Dude, you okay? Okay.
Watch out for the spell!
Ready for this?
Dark sphere!
Healing wind!
Yes!
Honey!
Here we go!
Try Captain Photon!
So that's the weakness.
You ready?
No!
Photon! Tempest! Healing wind!
Fool!
I'm sorry.
with you.
Just as I expected. This is the perfect opportunity. Ewan, I'm going to settle our score right now. Kratos!
What are you doing here?
Leave, Ewan. Lord Yggdrasil has summoned you.
Yeah. Are you taking the Chosen?
No, we shall leave her for now. It's the toxicosis.
I see. Lloyd, our battle will have to wait.
He's an angel too?
Damn it, Ewan! Wait!
What are you doing?
What?
Why have you come all the way here to Tethe'ala?
I'm here to save Colette.
What good will saving the Chosen do? The relation of the two worlds vying for each other's mana will not change. Their positions have merely been reversed by the regeneration ritual.
Has Tethe'ala begun to decline?
The Tower of Salvation can still be seen from this world as long as that exists here. It means that this world is still flourishing. Although in the event that the Chosen becomes Martell's vessel, Tethe'ala will surely bid farewell to its era of prosperity.
Damn it. Isn't there anything that can be done? Yggdrasil's the one that built this twisted world.
Lord Yggdrasil does not consider it twisted. If you want to do something about it, use your own head. I thought you weren't going to make any more mistakes.
Yeah. I'll do it. This stupid system of two worlds stealing mana from each other. I swear I'll change it.
Well, do your best.
I remember. That Pronima was the one on the projector at the Asgard Ranch.
That means she's a Desaian.
Now that Kratos came to interfere and all, it looks like the Desaians and Crucius are really the same organization.
It would appear that Ewan is connected to Crucius as well.
This is all so confusing. In other words, they're all our enemies, right?
Yes. That means we must be careful of everyone, including the Renegades.
Colette, is everything else back to normal? Besides your voice, can you feel things and such?
Yep. I think I'm okay. Thanks, everyone. And I'm sorry I made all of you worry so much. Hey, you know what? I think I'm hungry for the first time in a long while.
That's great!
It looks like I still have wings, though.
Oh. Just like I thought. Colette is definitely cuter when she smiles.
Let's see. You're... Thelos?
Oh! You remembered my name! We chose enough to stick together, you know what I mean?
Okay.
Now what shall we do? Since Colette has regained her soul, there's no need for us to head immediately back to Silverland, but...
We know what we have to do. We're going to search for a way to save both worlds in order to prevent any more Chosen like Colette.
I agree with Lloyd. I promise Sheena, too.
Colette.
What about Persea? It's not fair to keep dragging her around like this.
I... want to go home.
Oh yeah, that's right. We need to bring Persea to that cape chick.
Unfortunately, I doubt we can use the Grand Tethe'ala Bridge anymore.
I have contacts in Meltokia. Let's ask them for help.
But we're wanted traitors. Can we even get into Meltokia?
Leave that to me. I know Meltokia like the back of my hand.
Alright, we're counting on you, Zelos.
You got it. You can always count on me. Now, my honeys, we're off to Meltokia!
Colette?
What's wrong, Lloyd?
Welcome back.
I'm glad to be back.